Hi everyone. Today I will tell you about Wat Phnom. Have you even been there already? You know, Wat Phnom is a very, very nice temple on the top of the mountain. It is one of the few places in the city with a park atmosphere. The temple complex sits atop a small hill. That is an easy walk for people and surrounded by a lovely circular garden with pathways. We have visited early in the morning while it was still cool and not too crowded. It only takes an hour or so to view the entire area and stroll around the park. Wat Phnom is a Buddhist temple located in Phnom Penh, Cambodia. Wat Phnom was built in 1372 and stands 27 meters above the ground. It is the tallest religious structure in the city, and it is the central point of Phnom Penh. The main entrance to Wat Phnom is via the Grand Eastern Staircase, which is guarded by lions and snake balustrades. Wat Phnom is the center of celebration during Khmer New Year and Phnom Penh. History of Wat Phnom. Legend relates that a wealthy widow called Penh, or called Grandmother Penh, found a large coquí tree in the river. Inside the tree, she found four bronze statues of the Buddha. Grandmother Penh constructed a small shrine on an artificial hill made by the people living in the village to protect the sacred statues. Eventually, this became a sacred site and sanctuary where people would make blessings and pray.